It's only about a relevant search term and getting as much information that's already out there in different places, probably already in the index, but doesn't provide any unique insight or information gain. Have I said it? Okay, because guys, I'm seeing evidence that this is here in a myriad of ways. And the more you understand about what a language learning model is and what a search engine is, the more you're going to see that Venn diagram overlap.